soccer ALD4 here in, or soccer ALD4. I usually call it soccer ALD4 because that's actual. Okay, so I'm going to give you a tour of my American Girl doll. A new, okay, I'm still moving on. I'm moving. Okay, so, we have, hi, sisters, the American Girl doll right there. Okay, so this one. I have a pile of clothes I have to take care of that was from Pebble's house. Lunchbox is in here. And then there's some storage over there. Backpack and stuff. And here's the dance hat on top of the TV. This TV there. It's pretty much all the same, so. I made a bathroom. Okay, so I have the bathtub, which can be easily turned into a bed, and I have a bunch of little these bottles like shampoos and stuff, and then I have soap. This is a the Bart's from there. Then I have this thing right here. I know it stinks. This is the toilet paper. She has their closet right here. Wait, I made a closet. There's not much in it, but I took it out. Okay, hold on. Here's the closet. Here over here is an extra bed because I have entered actually two contests, and they both, one of them has an indefinite chance to win a doll if you win, and the other one has, you could win a doll if you get first place, and this is my two bitty twins back here. My husband's got a little doll sleeping here. Say hi. Hi. Random brush. Over there is the kitchen, and that big tote underneath it. But the stuff is going on is the this Kendall. Yeah. Can you say hi? Hi. I made her this. Give it back, Mom. It's a MacBook. Been on it since I got home. It's much fun, and she's saving up her money so she can buy some stuff on American Girl. There's a magazine and her bear and stuff. Bear. So that's pretty much the house. Oh yeah, and kids' books. Upcoming events are I'm gonna be making some new. Here's my contest for Free American Girl. Wait, and while I'm making this video, I'd like to apologize. Like, say sincerely, I'm really, really, really sorry about her brother's death. He died from the swine flu.